it has become extremely plausible that this trip between the maternity ward and the crematorium is what there is tonight. And the more I know things, I cannot get rid of the feeling that existence is quite limited. When you consider man is a little germ that lives on an unimportant rock wall that revolves about an insignificant star on the outer edge of one of the smaller galaxies. I believe that if we are honest with ourselves, that the most fascinating problem in the world is who am I? I don't think there can be any more fascinating preoccupation than that, because it's so mysterious. It's so elusive. What do you mean? What do you feel when you say the word I? I, myself. What do you think you are? We speak of coming into this world. We didn't. We came out of it. Then furthermore, when you realize that in a world where there are no eyes, the sun will not be lighted, and that in a world where there were no soft skins, rocks would not be hard, nor in a world where there were no muscles, would they be heavy. Existence is relationship, and you are smack in the middle of it.